Birthday Party, written by illustrated by Carolyn Vinsler. On October 19, it was Danny's birthday party. Daniel was very excited about his birthday. He invited 15 friends. Before he celebrated his birthday, he needed to decorate his house, so he started to write "Happy Birthday, Daniel." "Happy Birthday, Daniel" on the wall. Blow 10 balloons, draw a picture, and stick on the front door. Daniel's mom made the cake. It was a fire engine. Fire engine is his favorite. On the time it was his birthday, all his friends came and gave Daniel his presents. Everyone played and ate food and ate some cakes. It was night time, and time for everyone to go home. Everyone said bye to Daniel. Daniel said bye to Daniel cleaned his room and cleaned the living room. Then Daniel ate dinner. After dinner, Daniel brushed his teeth and went to bed. The next day, Daniel went to school. Before he go to school, he took his pencil case, notebook, library books, writing folder, and his pink folder. He was ready for school and very excited for school. He went to the basement with his dad and drove Daniel to school. When he got to school, everyone wrote about Daniel's birthday party. Daniel was very happy about his birthday party. After school, he thought about his two very good days. Great when he got home. He played with his new birthday party present toys. The end.